Can you introduce yourself for me?
Yes, I can.
And what's your name?
My name is Tony.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from the North.
And which class are you in?
Good.
How many members are there in your family?
There are two people in my family.
Okay, and who do you like best in your family?
I like my brother best.
Why?
Because
he?
Because
he's talking. Okay, he's talking. And what is your favorite food? Pizza? Very good. What do you do every day?
I do
homework every day. That's good. And how many seasons are there in your country?
Four seasons.
4 seasons. Which season do you like best?
I like
winter. Winter? Why?
Because
you can sleep in? Okay. And what is the weather like today?
The weather is
cold.
Sunny.
Sunny? Very good. And what do you like doing in the winter?
I go shopping.
You like going shopping in the winter? Okay. What sports do you like?
I like football.
Do you play football often? Yeah, very good. Have you got a collection?
No, I
don't. No? Okay. How do you feel now?
I'm
tired. You're tired? I'm tired too. Very good job. You ready?
Yes.
You ready? Okay. Where is he from?
He's from Egypt.
Egypt, very good. So what is his nationality? Egyptian, very good. Where is she from?
She's from England.
Very good. And what is her nationality?
My dad's
British. British, very good. Very good. Cool. Where are they from?
They are from Russia.
Very good. Where is Billy from?
He's from Spain.
Billy is indeed from Spain. Where is he from?
He's from Thailand.
From Thailand. Where is he from?
He's from Australia.
Australia. Where is he from?
He's from the USA.
The USA, very good. Where is she from?
She's from
Brazil, very good. And what do you like doing?
I
like reading comics.
Yes.
Very good. What does she like doing?
Skateboarding.
Yes, she likes skateboarding. What does she like doing?
She likes gymnastics.
She likes gymnastics, very good. And what do they like doing?
They like chess.
Very good. What do they like doing?
They like fishing.
They like to go fishing. And what do they like doing?
They like playing basketball.
They like playing basketball. What is she doing?
She is taking
photos. Taking a photo, very good. And are they cooking?
No, they aren't.
So what are they doing?
They are playing volleyball.
Yes, they are playing volleyball. Is she dancing?
No.
Okay, so what is she doing?
She is cooking.
She's cooking, very good. What do they like doing?
Shopping.
They like going shopping. Are they painting?
Yes, they are.
Do you like painting?
Yes, I
do. What is she doing?
She is
very good. What are they doing?
They are
cooking. Very good. They're doing their family. What does she like doing in her free time? Very good. What do you see?
I see
stickers. You see stickers?
Yes.
Okay. So what do you use stickers for?
I
For making a connection. Cool, very good. How many postcards do you see?
I see 6 postcards.
6 postcards, very good. What do you like?
I like challenge.
You like challenge? What is it?
It's a poster.
It's a poster, yes. What do you like?
I like comic books.
Very good. What kind of collection have you got? Very good. Comic book collection. Can you turn on the light?
Yes, I can.
Okay. What do you see?
I see a DVD player.
Very good. What do you use a camera for?
I use a camera for taking photos.
Very good. Taking photos. What is it?
It's a DVD player.
Very good. What do you use it for?
For learning English.
Yeah, very good. What do you see?
I see an MP3 player.
And what do you use an MP3 player for?
I use it for
very good, listening to music. What do you use a TV for?
To watch a cartoon,
very good. What do you use a computer for?
I use a computer for learning English.
For learning English?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Okay, so do you want to choose part one or part two?
Part one.
Talking about your best friend, can you please tell me about your best friend? Very good. So Brian is Vietnamese. He's tall and strong. He likes playing games and he doesn't like shopping. Very good. Very good job.